This is the most hated, briefest production, destroying trash grinders since 2013.